A tour guide with Mount Cameroon Ecotourism Organization. And here by my side you find Mr. Lucas Woletengale. He's one of the prominent porters with the project. Now, what you find in the background is an old lava stream with no record, but it is one of our biodiversity. After the rich biodiversity of Mount Cameroon, today you see that Mount Cameroon as an active volcano is what we are really exhibiting today to our tourists. This has attracted researchers, great groups of researchers, volcanologists, geologists, international and national tourists, international journalists to cover the media. You know, actually, we are at a height of 3,200 meters above sea level, closer to the peak of Mount Cameroon. And with these activities are not too known like a hot spot, but they know mostly about the forest, about the diversity of the fauna and flora. Here, these activities are one that Afropeak are really interested, and they are one of those really covering what you find in the pictures. Actually, you're going to see most of our active spots, which are really in records, where, like what you have, this is an old lava stream with no record, but we're going to show recent lava streams up to the 21st century, those with records, which you will discover in our subsequent editions.